There are many different thoughts about the ghetto, but most of them are misconceptions.
The word ghetto means, to me, like robberies and gangs and black people and shootings and, yeah.
I think of black people and gangs and drugs and stuff like that.
I'm from the ghetto, and I had lots of white friends. Some of them were black, but mostly white friends.
A ghetto is a quarter of a city in which members of a minority group live, especially because of social, legal, or economic pressure. The first known use of a ghetto was in Venice, Italy, where Jews were forced to live. Forced segregation of Jews spread throughout Europe in the 14th and 15th century.
I'm here with a fellow classmate, Jeremy. Jeremy lived in the ghetto. Can you tell us a little bit about the ghetto?
Yeah, lots of shootings, lots of black people, obviously. I lost a friend.
How'd you lose your friend?
He dragged me. Saturday afternoon. Supplying up one of my other friends. I heard shooting. So I ran out in front. Some of mine said,
Nazis created ghettos for the confinement of the Jewish population. Nazis made ghettos so unbearable because they didn't care about how the Jews felt, and utilized their powers to make the Jews feel like nothing.
Some common elements back in the ghetto were segregation, starvation, poor housing, poor education, poor roads, and burned down buildings. Some common elements in ghettos today are graffiti, fighting, rapping, drugs, and garbage everywhere.
Ghettos have many stereotypes. Some typical stereotypes of American ghettos include being loud, drug users, and drug distributors. Crime,
so, Jeremy,
single moms, and
violence. Robberies?
Yeah, a couple.
Where were they?
One of them was at Holiday. Another one was in the house.
Were you in the house?
No.
Were you outside the house?
I was watching. I didn't call the cops. I don't know why. But...
were you the only one there?
I think so. The cops showed up like half an hour later.
Did the robber say anything to you?
No, I was in my house, I was hiding.
So you were scared?
Yeah.
What did he look like?
He was black, tall, really skinny.
Did you see anything he took?
Took a stereo.
Can you tell us a little bit about the gas station robbery?
Well, I was in like third grade. And I walked in, and there's two black guys standing there, pointing guns at the cashier. And then one of them turned around and saw me, pointed the gun at my head, said if I talked, he'd shoot me.
Did they...
Unlike other ghettos, American ghettos don't generally have walls. There is, however, imaginative barriers, something that keeps people in the ghetto. People who are living in the ghetto are usually living in poverty. American ghettos consist of many people living in crowded and poor housing.
Is living in the ghetto a personal choice or is it because of societal pressure? But really, it all depends on who you are, and some people choose to live their life in the ghetto. Most people do because of societal pressure. Most people live in the ghetto, can't really buy things they want because they're poor. Money is a big factor in the ghetto, that's why people stay in the ghetto.
You may not think about ghettos a lot, but they're actually a very important subject.
Ghettos are important because they lower homeless rates. Without ghettos, a lot more people would be...
Ghettos are also important because they bring a lot of ethnic groups together.
need